Becky Lynch was talking about Rhea Ripley on the bump. She said, "I am doing this while I am on the road, 52 weeks a year, while I am propping up the women's division, while I have been making everybody better. If you think that Rhea Ripley is unbeatable, well, everybody is unbeatable until they are beaten, and I am the one to beat her." So she is ready to face Rhea Ripley at WrestleMania at Elimination Chamber. Becky Lynch was victorious.